A real estate company makes use of Image Hopper and GravityView to create a directory of houses for sale. Image Hopper's auto crop feature makes it simple to generate optimized images at the correct display size for GravityView. And the Image Reorder feature gives users control over where images get displayed in GravityView's image gallery.